Previously on The Way of the Thief.
Skyrim, you pretty. Pretty. You know what? You're pretty. How about that? How about that? You're pretty. Alrighty, ladies and jelly spoons. We're back in Rifted. Now, some of you may be wondering, well, you fell asleep in solitude. So what gives? Well, let me tell you, what gives and what does not. So, went to sleep in solitude, woke up, and there was a wonderful ball-ass spread of wines and cheeses, the likes of which we've never seen before. But with those wines and cheeses was a note. We looked at the note and it said, come back to Riften. That's all.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
All is set. Return to Riften. And so we have. Here we are in our wonderful Riften attire in the wonderful city of Riften. Our home of sorts. So we're just gonna try to track down who was looking for us and hopefully discern a little bit of information as to why. Yeah, so we woke up, baller ass spread, hopped a ride on the carriage. There's quite a few people here in the market, so maybe one of them knows something.
Volley's around somewhere.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim.
No.
As fresh as the day it was collected.
Not you.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, eh, lad?
Excuse me? What?
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell.
So, how could you possibly know that? That's a good question.
It's all about sizing up your mark, lad. The way they walk, what they're wearing. It's a dead giveaway. Look how you sniffed out my little scheme at the North Gate. You knew it was a shakedown and you called him on it. That's what I'm talking about.
So, seem to be well acquainted with wealth. Your attire, basically the same as ours.
Wealth is my business. Help me out and I can add to yours. Would you like a taste?
Okay, I like the cut of your jib. What did you have in mind?
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
Oh, really now? So, what do I have to do?
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction.
Okay.
You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strong box under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
All right, I'll do it. But, little insight, why are we planning said ring on Branche?
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently.
Oh, really?
That's all you need to know.
Now, fair enough.
You tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
I think we can do that. All right, a chance arrangement. Let's roll.
Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather up. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention.
It's just water. But my Kylo Ren.
For a handout, you want to speak with my husband.
Cup.
If you're looking for company.
This way, everyone. Over here.
Ren for the win, but Reyes Bay. Just saying.
Come on, Brignol. What is it this time?
Alright. Let's see. Okay, easy enough. All right, oh.
Tease it, tease it, tease it, yeah.
Oh.
A boosh.
Patience, Ranche. This
I'm glad I found you.
I wouldn't want you to get
what
locked out.
What is it, Peter? What's the matter?
All right, got another lockpick we gotta go through. Nope. Straight up. Now tell me, is it? Well, maybe. Is it gonna be in you and me together? I'm gonna take all of it. I mean, we're here, aren't we?
He's getting so angry about the corruption in Riften.
All right, now we gotta plant.
That was a simple misunderstanding. But this item
is the real
thing.
I'll make sure he doesn't do anything bad.
Lads and lasses, I give you...
All right. Medesi, your ring. 45% chance to place. Uh-oh.
Just stand still.
Oh goodness. People are after us. Our cover has been blown in Riften. Our cover has been blown. Luckily, we got an ace up our sleeve. All right. We're gonna do something a little unorthodox, but we've got the resources. Where is it? There it is. All right, I don't want to go to the Ragged Flagon. So we're gonna run around back. Camo guards. Alright. Alright, let's hide the bushes. Like we do. Alright, this lets people know we mean business. Our cover's blown in Riften. Our cover's blown. Alright. Might as well go in. Alright, we're back inside. Kinda near... Well, I know what that is. Good old Upfish does not. Alright. Let's see if we can track down Brynjolf. The real test. See? He doesn't see us. He doesn't know us.
Yes, lad. Did you need something?
Did it not count?
Until next we meet.
Don't tell me I gotta do it again.
I've never seen
oh, that's Medesi.
No one has that much. City really gets to hurt.
Wait, no, wait, yes, okay.
That wisp essence didn't help.
We'll try it again.
Maybe this will.
It didn't work the first time. I don't know why it's gonna work this time. Hey, I'm in the wrong place. Skyrim.
My money's on the big one.
Okay, that didn't work. All right. Hey, there it goes. All right, speak to Brynjolf. Don't mind me. I'm just going back inside. That music. It's not always a good thing. Gonna see if we can. There's Brynjolf. Buddy, I'm right here. Buddy.
Just how long did you expect me to keep those people distracted? I had to let the whole plan fall through. Well, at least you didn't do anything stupid. Next time when you're given a job, don't wander off or take your sweet time.
Apologies.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Nothing around here has been going well lately.
Well, the face mask is what's making him not talk to us. So let's change. We got more outfits. All right, let's go change inside Beggar's Row. All right, anyone down here? Nope, don't want another bounty for exposing ourselves. Oh, and also, whenever I left Solitude, found basically another vampire fight happen right in front of us. Didn't get involved, but I did pick up some stuff. All right. Oh, yeah, we're there. We go. The vicious face went away. It's a sign of we're not being hunted. All right. So far, so good. All right, let's head back out and find Brynjolf. I never set up Fish was a master thief. And I'm playing a little above my level, if you will.
All meat guaranteed, clean and free from rock.
Buddy, it's me.
Nah. My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spark I'm looking for.
And that's what's important.
There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge.
We are. Let's go.
All right, then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you really got what it takes.
Okay. Well, we know of a secret entrance to the Ragged Flagon. Yes, we do. Ha ha ha. And we're going to use it.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're here for.
Why take a chance?
All right. We're going to head back out through this door and then through the hidden entrance, because Upfish doesn't know this, but I know this, of what waits in the Ratway. So yeah, hidden entrances for the win. And we're outside. Okay, I have to investigate that. Oh, right over there. It's a Spriggan and a Hagraven and an Elky Moosey thing. I'm not getting involved in this fight. I'm going to run off as soon as I can. Oh, the Spriggan's got the elk on its side. Hagraven heals. Hagraven heals again. Oh, Hagraven defeated the Spriggan. Oh, nope, did not. Hulk hands, boom! Oh, Hagraven down. Hagraven down. Are you coming after me? Are you coming after me? Ah! Wild beast on the loose. I don't think so. I do not think so. Not today. The spell wore off right as soon as we're getting ready to attack. Fine by me. Alright. Ragged Flagon, here we go. Ta-da! Easy peasy.
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay.
What are you talking about?
I assumed you were here to see me about your face. To have it sculpted into something more artful than nature has bestowed upon you. So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face?
1,000 gold, ugh. I'll think about it.
Indeed. It is no small thing to submit yourself to the flesh sculptor's knife.
Okay.
All right then.
So we found the face sculptor that everyone's been talking about. All right. Brynjolf. Looking for a man named Brynjolf? Hello? I found your hidden entrance. Is he back this way? Sorry to knock your brooms over. Looking for a Brynjolf. Anyone seen him? Anybody?
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Alright, Vekkel.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Okay. Bye.
Last person who made trouble for Vekkel ended up with a smashed head.
Well, I suppose I'm just gonna grab myself a seat next to this. Next to this fine-looking lass. I'm gonna chat her up for a little bit, and we'll just wait on Brynjolf to show up. Okay.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again.
So, Vex wasn't having any of our, chatter. Women, am I right? Getting here was easy. Because it was.
Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me?
So what did they do?
They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways.
Sounds good. Who are they?
Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization.
How would you like me to handle it?
Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business.
Hey, we don't kill. Well, by we, I mean myself and Upfish. We don't kill unless we're provoked. But the more important thing... Will I get a cut?
Of course you'll get a cut. We take care of our own. Now, if you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Get going.
Okay. So, we'll gather a little info. A little recon. What's Helga's story?
Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll cave.
Easy enough. Any tips with her about Kirava?
Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb and see if you can get something out of him.
Me no Talon Jay.
Well acquainted, if you catch my meaning.
Oh, we know. We've read a couple things about a wedding they're possibly planning. Any help with Percy?
He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude.
All right.
I'll be here when you're done.
All right, well, let's get to work.
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf. Got better things to do.
But hey, baby!
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf. Got better things to do.
Okay. She's not having it, but we'll win her over. Oh, yes, we will. And we're back out of our wonderful entrance. We're gonna... I saw someone draw a bow. Hunters. Oh, wolf. Okay. We'll go through the front. Because I know that that's close to where all of the places we need to go are. Nope. Alright, so far we have a safe cover. So to speak. Alright. So, as I said previously, we know our Argonian friends here inside, B and Barb, well acquainted. All right, hey buddy, let's have a chat.
What do you want?
Might want to talk some sense into Kirava.
With the rumors going around about how poorly your guild's been doing, she's become much too bold. I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war with your people.
Help me convince her to pay. You know that wedding, you know. Just make things a little easier on yourselves.
Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Don't mistake this as acceptance for what you do. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, she might just listen to you. Just
good.
Please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought.
Oh, don't you worry.
If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Fair enough. Okay, Rava, let's have a chat.
Here for a room or something to drink? Show me some coin first.
Oh, we've given you plenty of coin. Now it's time for you to give us some coin. You see what I did there? You ready to pay Brynjolf what you owe?
No, and I never will. Now get out of my inn.
Stubborn Argonian. How about I take a little trip to the farm in Morrowind?
How could you possibly know about... Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them.
Pay up and I'll forget all about it.
Very well. Here, take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
Good. Thank you. All right, one down, two more to go. Let's head out. Appearing house, woo! Blackbriar Meadery. Pretty sure the Pond Prawn is where I needed to go. Pretty sure. Now I'm thinking, not up fish. Well, let's try it. Yeah, this is the place. Excuse me, Bercy.
So, can I interest you in anything today?
You see? His eyes. I got a message from Brynjolf.
What? Oh, it's one of you people.
Whoa!
So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message?
Simple. You don't pay? Bad thing. I think you know what it is.
You're gouging me for what little coin I make, and you can't even protect yourselves? Ridiculous.
Oh, we can protect ourselves. Trust me.
Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften.
I've had enough of this.
Likewise. Now I have a lot to do, so I'm afraid you'll just have to leave.
Well... See these? You see that? You see these, and do you see this? Ha-cha!
Please. I don't have anything to pay you with. Don't destroy my urn!
This isn't happening.
Oh, it is.
If I had it, I'd pay. There's no need to do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you another chance.
Just pay them, Bercy.
I'm coming after you next. Bring in the pain.
No! That urn was priceless.
You mean to break anything else?
All right, I get it. I'll pay on time from now on. Just don't smash anything else. Here, take your gold. And leave me in peace.
That's better. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Okay. Let's head back out. Alright. Now we gotta find Helga in her bunkhouse. It's one of these. Nope. Yes. Hi. just having a little look around. We're told about a statue of Dibella. Should be relatively easy to spot. Doop-a-doop-a-doo, yadda-dee-ay, Helga. Sir.
It's you. Please, don't hurt me.
So should I drop this statue down a well?
Not Lady Dibella. No, please, I can't lose her. I get the message. Here, take your gold. I hope you choke on it.
Well, it's not the gold-wrapped chocolate coins. I'm not gonna eat. Idiot. All right, let's go back to Brynjolf. Dumb people. Oh yeah, and we gotta... Alright, rather than go outside, for the sake of entertainment. For the sake of entertainment. Let's go the real way. This should be interesting. Oh, speaking of, I'm gonna armor up. Oh, back up at the top, please. All right. That should be good. A little bit of that. I just realized I changed in front of people. Hopefully this will go okay. Hopefully no one will notice. Alright, good. No one's around. Successful nudity. Skyrim, you pretty. Alright. Oh, she's up there. Alright. Well, let's do this the real way, into the rat way. We're already being searched for. Let's just take it easy. As soon as we got in here, there, heard another, what is that? Play it cool. Take it easy. Anybody there? Came back up. So we've got at least one person in front of us. Possibly some other people around elsewhere. Don't really see anybody. Yeah, we can hear him though. Just keep it quiet. Oh. Must have been nothing. Right here. Thanks. Let's go old school. Give you some things. Okay, we're over by about 5. I only picked that up, not because the damage, but the value of it. Oh, wait a second. There we go. All right. Keep it nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. Here's one of the little vents we were looking down. All right, well. Okay, don't have the necessary skills for that, but our keen eye sees the trap, so, all right, fair enough, easy enough. Skeever. Just keep an eye or an ear open, or both. Both eyes, both ears. It's amazing what we can do. All right, just for the sake saving some bolts. Oh, I think he already killed the skeever. Yeah, he did. Okay. See if that brings him over this way.
Hello? Who's there?
Over here, please.
Stand still.
Nope. Ow. That hurt. Those unarmed attacks. Those unarmed attacks, though. Oh, really? Oh, look out for traps. Oh. Come on.
I'll get you.
Ow.
There you are.
Come on. Uh oh. That's what you get. Someone with the keen senses such as I. There were some arrows that shot out as well. That was strange. Because there's no place. Wonder if that's one of my mods that does change. I have mods that do change things about traps. Yeah, ran up. There's the trigger. Smooth sailing from here. Those are usually not there. Increases pockpick skill by 12%. Lockpicking is 30% easier. Yeah. All of that, please. All of that, please. And the pickpocket goes up there, too. The world wants us to pickpocket. And I don't blame it. Alright. A little shortcut. I think it's funny, though, that my voice of the Emperor knocked that fiery jug down, and that's why Jan the Fist was not too thrilled with us. Alright, let's go into the traditional entrance, shall we? Alright. We're back. Brynjolf, you didn't bother to tell me about the guys.
So, job's done, and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive.
Here's what they owed us.
Well done. And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful.
Paralysis potion, health, and skirmisher's draft. So what's next?
Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself.
Thank you.
We need people like you in our outfit.
There's more gold where that came from than I'm in.
That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here.
Alright. So, hello. Hello. So before we go, I have to ask.
What's on your mind?
Where it is. Outfit's not doing so well. Is this true?
We've run into a rough patch lately, but it's nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what, you keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough?
Fair enough.
Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
All right, buddy.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
Okay. Well, we'll chat with you guys. Secrets abound, dear readers.
Let me show you the operation. Then you can ask your questions.
All right. I'm following you. And I'm going to also save, because sometimes where we're going is bugged. So just in case. All right, into the cistern. I'll put this torch away. Look like a dunce. No one else is carrying torches. Oh. Hello, everyone. Hello. New guy. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, it's a little dark, though. I'm going to look like a dunce for a minute.
Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. If you play by the rules, you walk away rich. If you break the rules, and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. We do what we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal, hey. Understand?
Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about golden wool, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. If so, let him prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Yes. Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me.
So how do I get my cut of the spoils?
Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Gelvin, Mallory, and Vex. They know their way around this place, and they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor.
So tell me about this Golden Glow job.
Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangoth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house.
What's the catch?
The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did.
So what's so important about these clients?
The guild depends on an arrangement of influential people to keep things running smoothly. Without them at our backs, we'd be in serious trouble.
And what should I do about Arangoth?
Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive. But if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up.
Alright. Could use some more details, though.
Golden Glow Estate brought in a mountain of gold for the guild. You could almost call it our sweetest deal. And out of the clear blue, Arangoth stopped sending us our cut. Mercer was, well, angry, to put it kindly. So we send in Vex and find out he's hired a bunch of mercenaries to guard the place.
Not Riften guards?
Aye. Arangoth sent the city guard packing and fortified the entire island. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. You should talk to her about it before you go.
Okay.
You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't take prisoners.
Fair enough. Alright, we've been told to go talk to some people. And talk to people. We shall not go that way. It's been a little bit.
All eyes are on you. Don't disappoint us.
Don't worry about me. Oh, there goes the torch. Alright, back into the ragged flagon. Almost hit my Voice of the Emperor button, but we can only use it once a day, so nothing happened. Ragged flagon. Alright. Alright, Tenelia. Wanna meet ya. Yo.
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted.
Why is that?
I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course.
Of course.
I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and again. For a small fee.
Business, I like that. Is there anything you don't charge for?
Sure. How about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you into the cistern? Look, I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all types. You can play it tough, or you can play it smart. Whatever. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold you can make us.
Hey, understood.
Good. Then there isn't much more to say. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use.
Breathe it in. The gift of the Thieves Guild armor. Drink it in, man. Alright, well, we got some stuff we could sell her. What do you give me for these?
I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
She's got bows and weapons and all that. Tunics. light feet. Of course, lockpicks. All right. I'll say that. And that. Look at all this stolen stuff we can sell. Actually,
till next time. If you're looking for, why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Fair enough. All right, a little bit better on our goodies. Yes. We're not gonna need these boots, really. Muffling, cuffed. Our noble stuff, our cover's been blown. So we might as well get rid of those. And let's see. That vampire armor. I'm gonna hold on to the red and black because it looks better. Don't need that either. Look at that. Carrying capacity up. Pickpocket skill. Lockpicking. Prices. And we don't need the muffling boots because we can muffle ourselves. Yeah, we're good on that. Feels good, man. We're not gonna need that at all. May not need those. 30% easier. I'm gonna hold on to it because full armor set bonuses that can come with some enhancements in the light armor section. I thought I had noble. Wait. Thought I had some noble clothes. Fine clothes, actually. There they are. Quilted. Okay. I definitely won't need that. Get rid of that. Hold on to the arrows. Just in case. But what we're gonna do now. Alright, so basically, you see kinda how it works. So I'm gonna go grab all of my stuff from Winterhold and bring it back here. Sell, tweak. Get ready, and then we're going to kind of get ready to do some jobs. So I'm going to do that, and we'll be back in just a bit.
Hehehehe.